the importance of research for central banks in Latin America. Research is particularly important for two reasons. One is to directly support policy decisions, especially in scenarios that have become increasingly specific and complex. In this sense, central banks must adapt and expand previous knowledge and shift its focus to tackle local issues. As an example, many developed economies have reserved currencies and faced low levels of inflation and nominal interest rates close to zero. In contrast, Latin American countries have weak currencies and have to deal with high levels of inflation and no liquidity trap. The other is to attract, recruit, and retain future policymakers. This, in the Banco de la República, the Colombian Central Bank, will provide people considerable time during the year to work on their research agenda. While strong guidance is given by the top management, researchers can nonetheless identify and pursue their best suited projects. Role to be played by the Latin American Journal of Central Banking. Another feature of the Latin American Journal of Central Banking is to allow publication of high quality policy papers in the area of central banking. This will increase rigorous policy discussions that normally take place within each central bank, but which are seldom circulated or published due to substantial time constraints. Thus, there is a large potential for communicating the most up-to-date discussions in areas such as financial stability or monetary and exchange rate policies. This can in turn promote long-term research on both empirical and theoretical areas. Another important role that the journal will perform is to include a number of new pressing issues, such as the relationship between climate change and the financial sector, financial stability, and financial market technologies. Thus, selected articles on these areas will not only have a head start on newly developed literature, but can also direct policymakers on their understanding and choices of policy.